Ames Power 4000 watt 48 volt pure sine inverter charger with a surge of 12,000 watts for 20 seconds. This inverter charger is a split phase providing 120 240 volt AC output and features an AC direct connect terminal block. This allows you to hardwire your AC input and output. This inverter outputs both 120 and 240 volts and requires a 240 volt to recharge the batteries and bypassing power. It also has a built-in automatic transfer switch, allowing it to switch between utility power and battery power smoothly. There are 5 dip switches on back of the inverter. They control specific special features including low voltage battery shutdown, AC input range, power save mode, frequency for 50 or 60 hertz, and battery priority mode. The battery priority mode allows you to choose your battery bank over the grid, so you use the renewable power you are harvesting before going back to utility power. You can connect an optional battery temperature sensor to monitor your battery bank and adjust the voltage and current of the charger based on the temp. You can also connect an optional on-off LED remote or an LCD remote panel to monitor many functions of the inverter. Lastly, there is a built-in auto gen start feature. Using a 2-wire open-close relay, it will automatically start your generator when your battery voltage drops low enough to alarm. The generator can then recharge your batteries while maintaining constant power. The DC terminals are located on the back of the inverter. One red, one black, covers included. The grounding terminal is a safety feature that will prevent high voltage on the case of the inverter in the event of a short in the system. There is a convenient 3-position on-off switch located on top of the inverter. Next to the on-off switch is a built-in multi-stage smart charger with a charge current control knob, allowing you to control the amount of current going to your batteries. There is also a battery type selector dial that allows you to choose the type of battery you are using, including lithium, AGM, gel, and wet batteries.